silence, endless dreams. Fear it overcomes my thought. An hourglass turns, and days become so long.
We love you, babe.
This year, which saddened me a great deal. I know I missed her, and I know she was missed by a lot of people who've talked about her a lot this year. But as far as the district is concerned, she is graduating with the class of 2008, and she's the first one.
Hey, right? Honorary graduate.